Good evening, Gurban here. They always like to make you feel like a fucking rapist every time you go to the petrol station after 9 o'clock. The gas station attendant's always like, oh, you're bloody, you must be a fucking rapist because you come in after 9, and then as soon as it comes 8:59 and then 9 o'clock and you pull up in your Bugatti Veyron, it's just like, ugh! And then the fucking person behind the counter is like, ooh, he's a criminal, ooh, shut the gate. And then he's this little fucking, you got the little bloody slot thing where you have to put your credit card and shit and you can't even fill it up and you don't know how much petrol the fucking car's gonna use anyway. So just like, what the fuck, just let me fill up my fucking car, you fucking asshole. I'm not gonna fucking rob you, because they have this power trip, you see, when the stupid fuckwits sit behind this till. They love the power, they go, oh, you're going to come and fill up your petrol, well, I've got the power. Your bump is on prepaid, bitch. And then that's why they like it, because they got that power, like they're running the Death Stars, like the... Oh, you fucking... You don't get to fill up your car unless I approve it.